anchor sighted. Okay sir, copy. Bring it home and secure, then use starboard side anchor. Hi guys and welcome. Welcome again to another episode of the Seaman Vlogger. For today's vlog, I am going to teach you on how to read the chain leading during at anchor or at anchoring. So, what we are waiting for? Let's begin. Hi guys, so now I'm going to teach you on how to read the chain leading of an anchor during anchoring or at anchor. So for example, this is your forward. Okay, sorry for my drawing, I cannot draw good enough. But actually, for example, this is your forward. Or forecastle, something like that. Okay. So you can memorize, for example, this is the midship, right? Okay. And line like this. So this is the 12 o'clock. This is the 9 o'clock. This is the 3 o'clock and the 6 o'clock. So imaginary. For example, you have a watch and that will correspond on your chain leading. For example, your chain's going like this. So somewhere in 10 o'clock. Then, for example, your chain leading going like this. So as you can see on my watch, it's in 4 o'clock. Another example, sometimes it goes like this. So it means it's 6 o'clock. So there you have it. Now you know how to read the chain leading. Now, next is how to identify if it's short stay, medium stay, and long stay. Okay, so this one. For example, this is your anchor and you drop the anchor. So when it's like this and the water, it means up and down. When your chain leads little bit forward or aft, so this is your imaginary up and down, it means this is the short stay. For medium stay, it will be more wider. And of course, for the last one, the long stay. Long stay will be much more wider, like this. For example, this is your forward and your bulbous bow. So away from forward or away from you, that will be your long stay. So guys, so it's very simple how to read the chain leading. For example, so this one again, I going back, so the o'clock. So if you can't memorize, just look at your watch. So this is it. Up forward is 12 o'clock, after 6 o'clock, your port side will be 9 o'clock and your starboard side will be 3 o'clock. And for the chain leading, it will be like this: up and down, short stay, medium, and long stay. And while during we are at anchor, I always go to the forward and look at the chain leading and record it, so you have an idea on actual on how or how is you're going to see the real chain leading and the position of the chain. So let's watch.
Okay guys, for this chain leading, it will be 12 o'clock short stay. So this is 9 o'clock short stay. So this would be 10 o'clock short stay. Long stay moderate. Sir, 5 on deck, chain leading, 10 o'clock medium stay.
Okay, 5 on deck.
Then now, the chain leading is 1 o'clock medium stay moderate. Okay, right now, the chain leading is 1 o'clock medium stay moderate. Chain leading, 4 o'clock, long stay, moderate. Okay, so we have situation here, which is the anchor chain is above the bulbous bow. So this is chain leading 7 o'clock, short stay. So we will look at the port side if what is the situation of the chain. So as you can see, it's 7 o'clock short stay. So we are ready now in the port side. And you see the chain from starboard side across the bulbous bow. Chain leading, 4 o'clock, long stay.
Okay guys, so now you've seen the actual footage of the chain leading. And I already teach you how to read the chain leading, if it's short stay, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, medium stay, and long stay. Okay, so before I end my vlog, I would like to read the shoutouts. So shoutouts from Alvin John. Sir, pwede pa shoutout. Next vlog from Abra po. Salamat sa mga vlogs. May konting knowledge po ako even di pa po on board sa overseas. Currently apply pa lang. Next is from Tasho Ebrio. Salamat sir, we are proud of you sir, pa-shoutout sa next vlog ninyo sir. So thank you for liking, subscribing, and watching the Seaman Vlogger. Next is from Soon To Be, pa-shoutout from Lady Fatima University, CME. Is real quick, nahuli na ako sa chismis. Chipmate ka na pala, congrats and God bless. Thank you very much for the congratulations, and thank you for liking, subscribing, and watching the Seaman Vlogger. Next is from Chichan Lau. Tama ba? Is it correct? From Chichan Lau. Pa-shoutout po sir from Our Lady of Fatima Maritime Education po. Graduating. Thank you po. Okay, thank you very much for liking, subscribing, and watching the Seaman Vlogger, and shoutout to you. Next is from Jefferson Alcover. Salamat po sa pa-shoutout. Okay, so thank you very much. Shoutout to you. Next is from Jackie Del Socorro. Indeed po sir, ang hirap po ng trabaho ng chipmate. Tapos may mga crew pa na feeling magaling pa sa chipmate. Pa-shoutout po sir from Cebu. Hi, hello. Thank you for liking, subscribing, and watching for Seaman Vlogger. Next from Rehan Munoz. Sir, congrats po. Thank you sa idea sir, chipmate. Okay, so shoutout to you and thank you for liking, subscribing, and watching the Seaman Vlogger. Next is from Grant Mamolo. Pa-shoutout po idol sa susunod yung vlog. Palagi ako nanonood ng vlog. Wow, this is enthusiastic, ano ba? Napupulol ako sa English. Galing, di ba? So, pinapanood pala vlog. So, kala ko wala nanonood. And next is from Kenneth Perez. Sir, pa-shoutout po. Idol kita, BSMT student here. Wow, so BSMT. So, thank you for liking, subscribing, watching the Civil Vlogger. So, that's it. I already complete my vlog. I have already complete my shoutout. So, thank you very much. And if you like this vlog, kindly like and subscribe to my Facebook page and YouTube channel. The name is The Seaman Vlogger. Okay, that's it. Good evening and thank you very much. See you on my next vlog.